We want to show the application of logarithm. So imagine we have 4 to the power of x to be equals 7. And how do we get the value of x? So we have to introduce something we call log. 4 to the power of x equals log 7. So when we have log p to the power of m, this equals m multiplied by log p. So from here we have x multiplied by log 4 equals log 7. So when we divide 2 by log 4, this, we cancel out this, we have x to be equals log, when you have log 7 divided by log 4 can be written as log 7 in base 4, and this is the value of x. Then solve for x in 3 to the power of x equals 8.